Hi students, welcome to the channel NCERT Maths Tutor. In this video, we will discuss polynomial function. A polynomial function is a function which is mapped from real number to a real number. It is in the form a0 plus a1x plus a2x square plus an x to the power n. Where here n is a non-negative integer, the value of n is 0, 1, 2, 3 up to n. Like this way it continues, and a0, a1, a2, an, all these are the real numbers. All these belongs to the real number set. See here, a0, in this case I can take even this one as a x to the power 0 and a1 x to the power 1. Because x to the power 1 means it is x only. In the same way, x to the power 0 means it is 1. So a0 into 1, which is nothing but a0. So the n value begins from 0, 1, 2, like this way. It is a non-negative integer. Whereas a0, a1, a2, an, all these are the real number. Now let us understand this polynomial function by taking an example. F of x is equal to x square. See here, a function f of x is equal to x square is we have taken, and the x value, x is a real number. So the here domain value is a real number. Now we have to find out the range value for this function. And here we have only f of x is equal to x square. As I told you, all the polynomial functions are in this form. So only here we have x square, that means this particular polynomial function is in this form, a2x square, where here the value a2 is nothing but 1 here, 1, then x square here we have, so 1 into x square, so a2x square this is. So now for this function, if I find the range values, then see, f of minus 3. F of minus 3 is minus 3 square, which is 9. F of minus 2, that is minus 2 square, that is 4. F of minus 1, minus 1 square, 1. F of 0, 0 square, 0. Then again, if I take positive values, f of 1 is equal to 1 square, that is 1. F of 2, 2 square, which is 4. F of 3, 3 square, that is 9. So like this way, it continues. See, in this case, whatever the value you are giving, for negative as well as positive, you are going to get a positive value for this particular polynomial function. And it may vary depending on the polynomial function. See, we can take even some other polynomial function also. Like here, I have f of x is equal to 2x square plus 3x plus 1. Whereas here, we can have these particular values, a0, this one I can take as a a0, this one I can take as a a1x, then this is a2x, x square, where here we have x square, whereas a2 is 2 here, a1 is 3 here, and a0 is 1. In the same way, we can have one more polynomial function, 5x square plus 4, where here a0, the constant, the value a0 is 4 here, a1 is 5 here, and this is x square. In the same way, we can have 6x plus 2. This is in the form a1x plus a0. So like this way, we can have different polynomial function. So for this example, I have taken only f of x is equal to x square. So now for this particular function, whatever the real number value we give, here we get the answer as a positive only, because here we have x square. So the square of number is always a positive number, whether it's a negative or a positive value. Now the same thing we can represent by using a graph. See, in the graph, the representation will be taken like this way. See, here we have minus 3 and 9. So one is negative, another one is a positive coordinate. So minus 3 I can take here, if this is this value. If I refer this particular graph, then minus 3, 9. Then minus 2 and 4, this is minus 2, minus 3, 9. This is minus 2, 4. This is minus 1 and 1. Then 0, 0, 1, 1, 2439. So we can get a graph in this way. And the domain is a real number because it is a function which is mapping from real number to a real number. So the domain is nothing but real number -2, -1, 0, 1, 2, 2.1, 2.3, like this way. All the real numbers values you can have as a domain. And the range is a positive value here because we are talking about x square. So range we get here for -2, 4, -1, 1, like this way. It continues, which is a positive value, positive real number value here we may get for this. And it may vary depending on the polynomial function, whereas for these polynomial function you may get different values, but it is a mapping from real number to a real number. Means here whatever the function, the domain is a real number. In the same way, the range is also a real number, and these functions are in this form, where a0 plus a1x plus a2x square plus anx to the power n. It may vary. Some functions may have just a0, some may have a1x, or some may have the combination of a0 plus a1x, or in some function we may have a0 plus a1x plus a2x square. So like that way. See, if I consider this part, this particular function, then this particular function is in this form, where here the a2 is nothing but 2 and then a1 is nothing but 3 and a0 is 1 here. In the same way, if I consider this one, 5x square plus 4, this function is in this form. Here we have a2x square, then a0, like that way. The function form may vary depending on the values, but it is a mapping from real number to a real number. So that's about the polynomial function. If you like this video, please subscribe to the channel NCERT Maths Tutor to get more videos. Thanks for watching.